What's your name, buddy?
Rowan.
Rowan, excellent. Like in a boat. Just checking. Do you have cocks? Coxless.
So we're real ladies, Rowan.
Thank you. That's enough. I'm not sure which joke you're laughing at then, but I appreciate it. Good on you. What do you do, Rowan? You cut grass! That's a fucking never-ending job, isn't it?
Leave it running!
Who for, Jim? Rowan's mummy. Rowie mummy. Oh, what's that? For the council? Contract? Oh, contract. Yeah.
That makes it so much better.
Because if you were working for the council, it means you don't actually fucking do anything. Put so many contractors in. Need someone to do this shit. You have a tractor, a little one, the little thing that spins around. You got that one? That looks amazing, aside from outer space, isn't it? Just has joysticks and you can spin like that. Scare the fuck out of people. Hiding in the bushes smoking grass. I'll work jubilee. Did you mow today?
No.
No. Where have you mowed recently? We might have seen you work. Where have you been mowed at? Canterbury Point Cliffs? It's fucking rock, you idiot! Did they give you any instructions? It's right there in the title. You cut the grass. Trim the fucking boulders. You have to tether yourself to a pole or something to catch you over the edge of it. Oh, save me. Woo-hoo. Help, Campbell, help. I'm laughing, does everything now, you got rid of everyone else. I got it. Oh, I'm gonna save a dog, a fucking lawnmower. Fuck up the cliffs. I must have to sharpen the blades a lot, better. Most of your day sharpening blades.